Lead and say goodbye.
I leave and heave a sigh and say goodbye. Goodbye.
I'm glad to go. I cannot tell a lie. I flit, I float, I sleepily I fly.
Atlantis Mir Houston, Das Vedanya Mir Devad Sat Devai Shasliva Jerry.
Good morning, Houston. Nothing-то, золото. I wish you a good landing, good job, and success in the end of your mission.
Thank you very much.
We were happy to work together.
А динамики у вас выключены?
Что?
Динамики выключены?
Динамики включены. Только у КВ-2 у нас включен динамик.
Понятно.
Так, Джерри, одень наушники. Консультативная группа будет говорить с Джерри, нет?
Да нет, они не хотят, они просто хотят на него посмотреть.
А, ну они убедились.
Да.
Так, ну что еще? Мы сейчас покажем. Вот это Джерри, действительно. Так, это он. Так, что еще? Под чем подпис?
Валера.
Да-да.
Тут очень хотят поговорить. Джерри, его коллеги из консультативной группы.
Лори, у вас есть хороший полет. И крылья зью. Окей. Вот, beautiful. Да. До новых встреч на Земле. До новых встреч на... Good landing and good health, success, and I wish you finish complete your mission very good. Okay, thank you very much, Valeri. And Sasha, goodbye. May we say goodbye to Jerry?
Thank you. Goodbye, thank you very much. Hello to crew.
Hello, Sasha. Have a good flight. We'll see you in a couple of months.
Okay, Michael. We were very glad to work together.
Thank you. We had a really good time.
Thank you, Michael.
Bye-bye.
See you in the air.
Okay, great. Okay, have a good flight, and we'll see you in a few months also. If you need anything, just let us know.
Okay, thank you, Michael.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Okay.
Hugs and kisses.
Atlantis Houston, a suggestion. If you rotate the track just a little, it might help it line up, but we're just being a backseat driver. It's okay, I can see Brent says you know.
Yeah, Chris, and we had a lot of difficulty doing this the first time, and we've tried, according to the procedures, and we've tried putting the blue box on first and mating the moto box and the purple box as a unit, and we've also tried putting the motor box and the blue on first and then trying to get the purple one on, and it's just difficult alignment.
And just for info, we see Mir at the commander's left window, L2. Really bright, reflecting the sun.
Copy. I bet John's having a look at that.
Syria, the Syrian binoculars, as we speak.
One other thing, and that is you folks did a real nice job on the fly around.
Okay, Chris, the dump's in progress, and we changed the limits on spec 60.
Thank you. The link was too bad to get the Timbu up.
Yeah, we kind of thought it might be.
Have Atlantis for
Bayrak. Go ahead.
I started FO9 step 10 when the timer ran out at 7 hours, 20 minutes, 43 seconds. And there's a fair amount of condensation on the mini containers, and I'm using the trick that you taught me to warm them up with my fingers just a little bit, and it seems to clear it up pretty well. And if you can steal the video from the mid-deck, I'm about to put 2-1 and 2-2 up on the video.
Again, this continuing videotape coming from the Russian space station Mir. This showing the hatch closure between the two spacecraft earlier this morning. The two spacecraft now flying on their own in separate orbits. Atlantis departing from the Mir at an opening rate of 8 nautical miles per orbit. Its mission, the fifth Shuttle Mir docking mission, now at an end. The joint phase of the operation at a close. Astronaut John Blaha aboard Atlantis.